not sure why you'd want to show your face on TV today anyway if you're wearing an Eagles uniform.